It flies in near silence, but makes a satisfying whoosh if you're close enough. The X-37B is the closest thing we've got to a space shuttle these days, although as you can see as it rolls past a full-size shuttle model, it's about a quarter of the size and does not carry astronauts. One thing this shuttle did do before a pre-dawn landing Sunday morning was set an impressive record. It spent 780 days in space, even though it was designed to last only 270 days. Its launch was back on September 7, 2017, aboard a SpaceX Falcon 9, lifting off just before the Cape was shut down for Hurricane Irma. In space, the X-37 performed experiments that could lead to more durable satellites and spaceships in the future. An Air Force official said this program continues to push the envelope as the world's only reusable space vehicle. The folks at SpaceX would take issue with that. The company's Dragon capsule is also a reusable space vehicle. But only the X-37 has a cargo bay, like its big sister NASA shuttles, that can expose experiments to the vacuum of space and bring them back to Earth. And it can release small satellites. The Air Force's two X-37 space planes are based in this former NASA space shuttle hangar, where preparations are already underway for the next launch, and that'll be sometime between April and June of next year. We're live at the Kennedy Space Center. Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.